हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्कूल। वी आर गोइंग टू सिंग द पोएम ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ ऑफ महाराष्ट्र स्टेट बोर्ड एंड द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज द एल्फ सिंगिंग। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। एन एल्फ सेट ऑन अ ट्विग, ही वॉज नॉट वेरी बिग। He sang a little song, he did not think it wrong, but he was on a wizard's ground, who hated all sweet sound. Elf, elf, take care of yourself, he is coming behind you, to seize you and bind you, and stifle your song. The wizard, he changes his shape in crawling along, an ugly old ape, a poisonous lizard. A spotted spider, a wormy glider, the wizard, he's up on the bough. He will bite through your gizzard, he is close to you now. The elf went on with his song, it grew more clear and strong. It lifted him into air, he floated singing away, with rainbows in his hair. While the wizard worm from his crypt made a sudden leap, fell down into a hole, and ere his magic word he could say, was eaten up by a mole. Now students, we will study the meaning of some words which is given here. Elf, an imaginary creature with magical powers. Twig, a small thin stem of wood that grows from a branch on a tree. Seize, take hold of somebody or something. Stifle, stop something from happening. Bough, a main branch on a tree. Gizzard, a part of a bird's stomach. Air, before. Mole, a small dark furry animal. Students, now you all sing the poem. If you like the poem, please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get notifications of further poem. Thank you.